I'm so sorry that you guys were hearing the Nancy Drew theme as well. I apologize. I did not notice that that was still going. So I'm very sorry. But yes, hello everyone. We're doing an art stream today. I have markers that we're going to be using. My watercolor markers that I enjoy quite a bit. They're like the cheapo Michaels brand. Water-based ink. Yeah, so I mostly just use the brush tip. So we're going to find a reference, because I've been having a lot of fun looking at my own Facebook. Right. Oh my god. Oh. Trying to log into Facebook and it's like, excuse me? You've never logged in here before in your life. It's like, that's really not true, but... Or save the browser. I don't give a shit. There we go. So, I have, now it's on dark mode, thank god. Oh, ooh. So I'm having a lot of back pain, which is why it's gonna be a very short stream. But I'm gonna look at my photos for a good whatchamacallit, reference. I have a lot of really good references, I think. Of just, because I like to just take pictures and go, this would make a really good piece of art. And then I never do anything with it. So, we're doing something with it. And I'm having a lot of fun with, like, sunlit things. So, I think I found one that I want to do. So let me switch over to ba-dum. There we go. So this is what I did earlier. Might be a little too, I apologize. Okay, so this is what I did earlier today, and a couple weeks ago I did this one, so we're gonna do something along these lines, because I'm having fun with it. It's a style I've never really done before, so I'm having fun trying it. So that one was earlier. Let's do another one that's going to be very similar, really, in the grand scheme of things. I have a lot of just landscape pictures I took, so we're just gonna go straight in with markers, because that's how I've been doing it. So, here's the thing. This one I'm gonna do is like, a clear blue sky. So we're actually going to use some blue. Usually, I leave the sky, when I'm doing markers, I like to leave the sky white, because that is often what it looks like. Okay. Hello? There we go. Then we allow some wispy clouds. Then as it gets down here, it becomes, there we go. And then we have some mountains back there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to use this dark blue and this dark green. And we're going to start with the dark green. I'm going to move this so you guys can see it better. Apologies. we're going to use this dark green to just kind of places where it stays pretty green. Actually, I might use the light green first. Much just right here. Yeah. I'm gonna do that. Some of the light green. Well. Like that. Okay. And then we'll use the darker green. So just kind of like fade into it. This dark blue to kind of fill in yellow. So we have this kind of back bit that's going to be like a brownish color distance, but do it yellow first so we can get some sun dappled stuff. You're gonna see a lot of me doing that. Alright, I win! Thank you for the sub, Mutant Pudding. 8 months. Hell yeah. Trying to keep it really, really loose. Because I'm trying to capture, like, the feeling more than anything, to be honest. Here's what we're gonna do is we're gonna use this to even out this. Now we can see that there's a, it's like a horizon kind of situation. honestly. I don't really want to use that. I want to use just more of the green. And here's where we'll do some gray. So, there's like a path here. We're gonna do our little path. We're going to pretty much fill the path in. Okay. And in the path, we have shadows. So first I'm going to use the dark blue for the shadows, and then we'll see if I need to layer anything else on top. Okay. Now, I use this light green. I'm gonna fill in this bit. Here, I'm going to start doing some more of the yellow. As we get some yellow coming in. So I always do, when it's markers, you go from light to dark. Yes, please tell me what you're working on if you guys are crafting. You're coloring your hair. Hell yeah. What color? We have a bunch of... Oh, it's like... So... reeds are more dense. I'm going to do some of the add some depth blue. The light was coming from this way. I'm trying to like really accent the right side of all of these things. Okay, now we have our foreground stuff. Did you ever go here? Probably. This music reminds me of Night in the Woods. I'm gonna start doing like a bush here. This side. Look, there's this like tree over here. Background, so we can try that, put that in. And there's all of this, there's like an entire bush here as well, so you know me. I've been wanting to replay Night in the Woods right now, to be real. Thank you. Now I'm gonna start going in with some browns. Add some depth. Tree back here. Depth to these bushes as well. And to just deepen it a little bit more. That's our first marker landscape of the day. What else? Let me look through. I'm looking through specifically all of the things I took pictures of in Colorado. I took some really nice pictures in Colorado, I gotta say. I'm sorry that your iPhone stuff went terribly. Okay. That'll be fun. Ooh, this is still a little wet. So we'll leave it for a moment. No, it's okay. By the way, this notebook is from it's a Maya Kern notebook, and I love it. I have two. This one's my sketchbook one, so it has the blank pages. So I'm pretty happy about this. I did another one. Right. I already showed you guys this one. This is the first one I did of this style, and I'm pretty happy with it, honestly. So... But I definitely think this one's better. Like, I'm definitely getting better at this style. Yeah. Go. Okay. Now this one's gonna be way different than the others so far. Not the yellows and stuff. Thank you. deepen the color. Yeah. Yeah, I am more comfortable filling in the spaces and layering, I think, is the big thing that I've gotten more confident at. Okay, so we're gonna go straight into the darker green in this case, I think. Yeah. Start. And before I get too far along, we're gonna go. Thank you. can start. This is intense music, I gotta say. Sorry. No, I'm very, very quiet when I'm arting. Pretty good, in my opinion. Okay, now. That's my sound, I guess, my sound effect. Yeah, Karen was saying she got the gift card, and I'm like, I wish I had gotten a gift card with my whatchamacallit vaccine. Needed a little bit more back there. And now you might be being like, Risa, what's gonna be over here? Well, I'm so glad you asked. Yeah, we didn't get any coupons. I got a coupon. It was for like, 20% off if you spend that. And I'm like, I'm not gonna spend that much money in a CVS. Where'd I put the back? There it is. Just to kind of ta-da! I actually would like to wrong color. I went this one, and I grabbed the wrong one. I like it. Oh, there's a rock. Very, very prominent rock. Like right here. Okay, now let me find another thing to draw. Oh, hi, baby girl. Kitten's here. I do like that one. Ah, that seems... I'm currently just going through pictures from when I lived in Colorado. Sure love taking pictures of backlit Ooh, I haven't done a structure. So we can try that one. This looks super weird so far, but I promise, I think it'll turn out okay. I promise, I think. Sometimes I just gotta trust the process, even if it's hard. Like slightly open. That's good. That doesn't need any more. Okay, cool. Thank you. do something brave here. We're gonna fill this in instead with this yellow. We're gonna see if I can get this to look right. Because otherwise, I don't know what to do. Oh shoot, I did the wrong side color down. Ah, whatever, doesn't matter. None of it matters. So that there's a little more. Sorry, I got real focused. How are you guys doing? Trying to find the right lighting is hard. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Kind of cloudy, so vague blue. It's always quite cloudy. Seeing some blue. There's also clouds. Go. happy with that one. So, obviously I fucked up over here, but that's okay. It's fine. Pretty happy with that one too. Let's do one more and then I think I'm done for the night. Yeah, let's do it. I'm actually going to start with the foreground on this one, just so I have a good idea of where I want things. But this one's going to be incredibly on brand for me. The answer is yes. This is going to be a grave. These are oddly phallic for graves. Like, what the hell? Thank you. As usual. Sundown. Dr. Husband was like, why are we going to the cemetery? I was like, because I... No. Actually, it was more like I wasn't feeling great, and he was like, here, it'll cheer you up. Would you like to go to the cemetery? Like, yes, I would. Is that even a question? Thank you.
Nancy. Doing this makes me feel powerful. You know what I mean? Where it's like, you're like, wow, I'm actually pretty good at this.
Bam. There we go. Pretty happy with that as well. Away.
be in the correct order. Might be asking, Risa, what's the correct order? Well, it's my correct order. That's what it is. That's the correct order. So, what we did today, well, I did this one on my own. Then together, we did this one. I really like. And we did this one. I think is okay. I'm not as happy with this one. I think I went a little hard on the shadows. This one, I am pleasantly surprised with. I am pretty okay with this one. I'm pretty happy with it. And then we just did this one. Oh, you know what? No, I don't care enough. Ah, so, good art stream. just leave it on this one. I'm pretty happy. I had a good time. Hope you guys had a good time. Hope you guys got some fun drawing done as well. So you should drop that in the Discord, anything that you did, and I'll take pictures of these and put them in the Discord as well. So, thank you guys. Good art stream. Now ponder your mortality while we sign off. Okay. It's just what I do, okay? Okay. We're hopefully doing Tortall Sisters tomorrow. We'll see how it is, and if not, probably Monday. So, peace out, y'all.